So let's start with the reteaching of Little Tiger, Big Tiger. Students, as you already know, Little Tiger, Big Tiger is a story about a tiger cub and his mother. The mother tiger is a ferocious animal, and every other animal in the jungle is really scared of the mother tiger. But no one is scared of the little tiger cub, as he is really small right now. The mother tiger always keeps him near herself. But things take a twist one day. When a tiger, which is bigger than the mother tiger, surrounds this little tiger cub as he goes for hunting a frog one day. And when this big tiger comes closer to the little tiger cub and is almost ready to attack him, a roar fills the jungle. This is the roar of the mother tiger. And the mother tiger faces the bigger tiger with a lot of courage. And that's why the bigger tiger goes away and the little tiger cub is saved. The mother tiger liked to roar, a loud big roar, to tell all the other animals in the jungle that she was present there, and all the other animals in the jungle kept far away. The tiger cub also liked to roar. Now he learned this art of roaring from his mother, and a loud tiger cub roar he would do to tell all other animals in the jungle that he was there. But all the other animals in the jungle were not afraid at all, and none of them ran away when he used to roar. But there came a year when the small tiger cub was full grown tiger now, and he walked for miles alone hunting for game at night. And when he roared to tell all the other animals in the jungle that he was there, all the other animals in the jungle kept far away, because now this tiger cub has grown up and has become a full-grown big tiger. That's why now his roar matters a lot to the other animals and they get scared now. Now the new words of this chapter, shady, means the dark space where the sun does not fall directly. It's called shady. Hunted means to kill wild animals for food. That's called hunting. Harsh is too loud. Beloved means shouting loudly. Fowl is a hen or a cock. Pheasant is a large bird with a long tail. Twitched means made short, sudden jerks. Pounce means moving forward to attack or catch. Grunt is a sound that shows pain. Glistened means to shine or shone. Frightened means feeling fear. Roar is a loud and deep sound, generally made by the tiger. Afraid means to get scared. Now, question answers. Where did the mother tiger and her small cub live? They used to live near a river. Answer is near a river. What did the mother tiger hunt when the sky was dark? They used to hunt for deers and pigs when the sky was dark. What did the tiger cub catch one night? The tiger cub caught a frog one night. Question 2. What happened to the little tiger cub when he chased the frog? The little tiger cub caught the frog, and when he turned to show it to his mother, he saw a large tiger standing near him. Third. How did the mother tiger save the little tiger cub from the larger tiger? Mother tiger roared loudly and faced the large tiger bravely, so he went away. Fourth, why did the cub like to roar? The tiger cub liked to roar to tell all the other animals in the jungle that he was there. Fifth, what did the cub do when he became a full-grown tiger? The cub walked miles alone hunting for game at night and roared loudly when he became a full-grown tiger. Now the word castle. First is a group of lions. It is called a pride of lions. Second, a litter of puppies. Third, a gaggle of geese. Fourth, a herd of elephants. And fifth is a flock of sheep. So students, we have completed the reteaching and revision of this chapter, and also the other two chapters. In case you have any doubts, you can reach out to me. Thank you.